Welcome back to my channel. This video today is about how to gain subscribers. I have a Galaxy S7, and for the most part I record on my camera, but I'm trying out this new Movie Maker application that I downloaded to my phone to see how much of a better effect I will have as far as video quality. Okay, so how you gain subscribers. Number one, I don't feel like, and I have dwelled in sub for sub, but I don't feel like that's really a good idea, because for one, people will subscribe to your channel and then unsubscribe to your channel because they don't want your subscriber count to be higher than theirs. Also, YouTube, with the rules and regulations, have basically brought that to a halt. But if you want to grow your channel, here are some tips. Tip number one, I suggest that you go into your settings and find out what your URL link is. Paste it, copy and paste it into your notes section, so that whenever someone asks about your video, or you want to send it through a text message or whatever the case may be, all you have to do is go to your clipboard or go to your notes section and copy it and paste it directly into whatever the form of passing the message on to your channel that you want to. For two, it's about video quality. You have to have good lighting. Many of my videos do not have good lighting. It took a while for me to find the proper lighting, but what I did, instead of investing in, like I said, I record off my camera, and a lot of my videos I do indoor, so my lighting is not very good inside of my home. So what I do to save money on buying things in order to have better lighting is I set up a lamp behind whatever I'm recording with, whether it's my phone or my camera, and I turn that on with no lamp cover, and that illuminates the room and illuminates your background so that it can be as bright as I am right now. Tip number two, put graphics in your video. Thumbnails are a huge catch. Invest in your thumbnail. Take time to make that great thumbnail that you want everyone to, you know, click on. That's, you know, it's basically clickbait. That's your thumbnail. It's clickbait. It grabs people's attention. Tip number three, if you do have social media, Twitter, Facebook, Snapchat, there are groups or other YouTube subscribers that you can confide in when it comes to YouTube growth, basically channel growth. So I, you know, give advice as well as get advice on those channels. On those different pages and on those different social networks. Also, make sure the length of your video is not too much longer than 10 minutes, because people lose interest after about a 10-minute span, and you don't want to lose your audience. So, make sure you keep the videos as short as possible. And people, I cannot stress enough, content, 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 content. You know, even if you don't post, like I have videos that I have from last year that I didn't post. One video I didn't release until yesterday. I had it since last year. Consistently make videos. Make videos, push out content. If you push out content, people will, you know, who are subscribed to your channel will get to see your videos. People who are who have hit that notification bell will be notified instantly. Also, you know, they'll share, and you'll get a variety of you'll gain more of an audience that way by pushing out more content. Those are a few tips, so you might want to download Movie Video Maker, I believe it's called, or Movie Maker. Like I said, I have a Galaxy S8. I know on iPhone you have iMovie and like Mac laptops have iMovie as well. If you have a Windows laptop like I do, you might have to buy or purchase some type of editing software. Also, YouTube has editing software. I don't really like to use editing because I'm not really great at it, but I am evolving more on my channel and I am investing more on my channel, into my channel. So those are some tips. And like I said, sub for sub is not, that's not the best way to go about it, because you know you gain audience but at the same time you lose audience, and those people will subscribe to your channel and then just not watch your videos at all. And YouTube is getting really strict on those rules. Also, if you guys did not know, we now have to, in order to get monetized, have I thought was 4,000 watch hours and 1,000 count subscribers. Well, or 1,000 count subscribers, but it is and 1,000 count subscribers. So you have to have at least 4,000 watch hours and 1,000 count subscribers. So those are some tips on how to grow your channel. Grow your channel based on putting effort into it. Nothing is handed to us in this world. So, just continue, like I said, push that content out. Get it out, get it out, get it out. I cannot stress that enough. That will grow your channel. And that's the tips that I have for you guys today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe, like, and share this video. And welcome to my channel. I will see you the next time I upload a video. And you guys have a great day.